And for both of these teams, pretty much close to a full lineup. This is it for the Kings, their final preseason game, and they don't play until next Saturday, October the 5th. He'll curl back up the wing and lay it off for Martinez. Feeds it out in front. Kopitar, little backhand blocked. Went right to Martinez, but he couldn't convert it. Long drive from Matt Roy, turned away by Marc-Andre Fleur. Matt Roy on the boards. Pass up the wing. Trevor Lewis, a little bit of space, feeds it out in front. Score, Michael Mattio. On a nice feed from Trevor Lewis. And Mattio has the Kings on the board first.
And it just continues from there. Here's a look. Starts way back in the Kings' end. Just throwing up the wall. Gets by Merrill. Still a two-on-two. But Patch Reddy loses. Mattio goes to the net. Gets a good feed by Lewis. As Lewis gets it by Theodore. And those are some of the things. A little miscommunication.
Agner charging in down the wing. And a shake away from Schmidt, who stays with him. Lizotte plays it out to Bjornfoot. His shot blocked by McNabb. Toffoli with it. Wrist shot. Save Fleury. And he'll cover it. There's Kopitar to dish it back for Doughty. Andre Kopitar again out high with a wrist shot. Dave Fleury and no rebound. He'll squeeze tight.
Andre Fleury certainly knows the number of games he wants and needs to be ready for the regular season. And this guy loves to be in there.
Doughty's wrist shot. Score! Off the rebound. Fleury made the initial save. Kempe and Iafallo were in front. It's a power play goal. Hey, Iafallo's going to get it. It's 2-0 Kings.
Out of just contact with Iafallo, but here's the importance. Face-off win, shot to the net. And there's Iafallo. You can see he just digs away, able to get enough of that puck to send it up and over. Kopitar, one of the best face-off guy, wins it back, shot on net. Nothing fancy to that power play goal. There's a good look at it. It goes off Fleury's pad, off Iafallo, and into the net.
Cuts down a little further. Carter. Out top to Kovalchuk. He'll walk it to the circle. Wrist shot. And it's deflected up and out of play into the protective netting. Ilya Kovalchuk with the opportunity.
Shot coming off the wall. There's a look at it. Goes right off the helmet of Fleury, up and out of play.
Chiretti had Stone open, but the pass didn't go. Check it, Marchessault open, but the pass didn't get through. Now Stastny in the corner, looking out in front. Put it on goal. Quick hold tight. And it squirts right through the crease.
Better pressure. Abel forces a turnover. Stastny just walks it to the net. A shot. Puck came out. And a good job by Carter. Had Pacioretty's stick tied up.
Two center to Max Pacioretty. Hutton cut him off at the blue line. Kopitar on the counterattack. Wrist shot. Save Fleury. With a one-on-one. Kopitar with Schmidt.
Good hits. Great turnovers. And a couple shots on goal.
Holden banks it up ahead to Kolasar. His shot and a save made by Quick.
Well, they just continued from there on. Another great little pass by Holden. Bank play. And the shot by Kolasar trying to go high, short side.
Exhibition game of this September against Arizona to get everything started. They'll play the last one as well when they meet San Jose Sunday. Tuck trying to drive to the net. And Quick holds tight.
Alex Tuck, the potential he has. Such a big, strong man. Able to shield off a pretty good defender in Drew Doughty and create that chance for the goal. Uses everything, uses his strength. Look at the puck protection. Gets that stick, uses his reach way out wide.
They're able to get their legs going a bit. But here's Tyler Toffoli. Watched closely by Riley Smith. Set it, a tip by Wagner and a save by Fleury.
A little too fancy by the Golden Knights. McNabb trying to go between the legs and it's picked off by Mattio. Is trying to find Wagner, has a ton of speed, crashing that net. A good save by Fleury.
Adam is a net front presence on the power play instead of. He scored a few from that left side one timer in his career. With a steal, Smith, a wrist shot, and Quick perhaps got a piece of it to put it over the net.
Kind of went face first in the wall after, but some good chances shorthand. A good job by Carlson finds Riley Smith.
Looking to get on the board. Max Pacioretty out high, walks in, wrist shot, and Quick got a piece of it with the left arm.
See if this continues.
Off this draw, Pacioretty looking, wrist shot, save, Quick. Rebound deflected towards the net by Eakin, and Quick there, seated on the ice.
Pacioretty's going to set up, and Theodore just sends it over. Pacioretty, that great release. Get a shot to the net, traffic in front, and it's Pacioretty following up. Then Eakin with a little deflection, scramble in front, Stone. Eakin, Stastny trying to find that puck, but Quick able to cover it up.
Offensive zone draw for the Golden Knights. Eakin, Zikov, and Carrier out there right now. Out in front, Eakin, a backhand and a save. Quick. That's for Jonathan Quick.
Oh, great hustle by Carrier. Right in on the forecheck, able to create the turnover out front to Eakin, who gets Quick backhand away.
Catch already. Drop pass for Theodore. Around the horn it goes for Stone. Into the middle to Stastny. A bouncing puck down low. Stastny to Stone. Shot. Save. Quick.
Play in front. Stastny over to Stone. And a big stop by Quick.
Charging in down the wing. Trying to get a step. Drags it in behind the net. Ran into Kopitar. But keeps it alive for Schmidt. Wrist shot. Blocked down low. And then Marchessault chipped it up over the net. Carlson walks it towards the corner. Banks it back out high to Schmidt. Takes it to the middle. Here's Carlson looking. Wrist shot and a pad save by Quick. Toffoli up ice. Three on one if he can hurry. Out high. Gets it back. Shot and a save. Fleury. Big stop by Marc-Andre Fleury. Toffoli and Lazat work the give and go. Shovels it down a little bit further. Theodore up ahead to Stastny. Theodore got dumped. Took a pretty good hit from Wagner after he made the pass. Right back comes Toffoli. Drive and a blocker save, Fleury. Schmidt right back in quickly. Dishing it off to Marchessault down the boards. Absorbs a hit from Walker. Drags it behind the net. Tried to center it. Quick blocks it. Out high you take it. Now a drive. Score! Paul Stastny on the power play. The Golden Knights cash in on the man advantage. To close to within one.
Great job by Schmidt, a little kick out. And watch Marchessault does a smart job, delays, buys time to get everybody on the ice. Little centering feed, patch ready out to Eakin. Over to Stastny, quick shot that goes underneath Quick. And the Golden Knights on the board. As that just beats the left pad of Quick. And Paul Stastny makes it a 2-1 hockey game. Shift from this line, just going in, grinding, taking the puck to the net. Good aggressive forecheck.
Stastny games the line. Pacioretty out high, looking. Finds McNabb. Rip shot, score! Brandon McNabb through a screen. And the Golden Knights, two goals in 64 seconds to tie the game.
Good job. It's going to be Stastny strips the puck, gets it over to Pacioretty. He's trying to find Stone, waits to McNabb. And McNabb, head up, does a good job, just gets this puck through to the net. And I don't think Jonathan Quick sees this puck at all as it goes by him. Quick's moving to his right.
Matteo curls back up the boards. Watched closely by Nick Holden. Carlson and Clifford in deep. Pops loose for Walker. Wrist shot. Save. Fleury holds the short side. Score on the rebound. Kyle Clifford wide open. Coming across the top of the crease. Buries the loose puck to give the Kings the lead again.
Go off Carlson's skate. This is a little cycle play by this line, and the Kings down low. See, Carlson trying to kick this over for a pass. Marchessault doesn't get it. The shot, and watch in front. It goes off Carlson's right skate, right to Kyle Clifford. And Fleury trying to get that puck. And
it's a 6-on-5 now for the Golden Knights. And down to the final 25 seconds. Good keep in by Theodore. Long wrist shot, tipped wide of the net by Stastny. Theodore down the boards for Stone. Carlson looking. Theodore, one final chance. Missed the net. Pacioretty centered it. No goal. The green light was on behind the net.